ها قد تنام حلمكم من مثلكم قد حاز من دنياه حفظا للكتاب.
Then very beautifully, salah is actually an act of worship that will reduce our stress levels. The Quran speaks about it. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says this in Surah Al-Hijr regarding the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَلَقَدْ نَعْلَمُ أَنَّكَ يَضِيقُ صَدْرُكَ بِمَا يَقُولُونَ فَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ وَكُمْ مِنَ السَّاجِدِينَ. O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we know that whatever they are saying, they are spreading rumors about you that you are a womanizer, you are behind money, you are after control, you are after power and so on. All those rumors that they are spreading about you, we know that they are causing your chest to be narrowed, which means, you know, you are concerned about them, it's stressing you up. So what you do, praise Allah and find yourself in the condition of prostration a lot. Be from those who prostrate. Now prostration, if you are in that position, it is the only position where the brain is lower than the heart, subhanallah. So the blood that is pumping to the brain is effortless. It will help a person whose cholesterol is high when you are in the condition of sujood. Because naturally there is no effort when the oxygenated blood is being pumped into the brain. Amazing. And this is why it is said that sujood will help relieve your stress. Just sujood itself. Even just the position of sujood, subhanallah. And we find it a burden to go and make sujood. Allahu Akbar. That position of prostration is a sacred position. It is only to be rendered for the one who created me and you. It is haram and prohibited to render that position for anyone else, any creature that Allah has created, no matter who it is. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us all understanding.